And he knows it's crazy because he read it on Facebook. So just where are these stories coming from? It turns out that 100 different sites came from teenagers in one small Macedonian town who were looking to make money online and found that the best way to generate shares on Facebook is to publish sensationalist and often false content that caters to Trump supporters. Which brings me to my new segment, Hey, Macedonian Teens! Hey, Macedonian teens! Knock it off! Why can't you just do normal teenager stuff, like put M80s in mailboxes, or get to third base behind the Hardys, or steal a mannequin and set it on fire in the woods? And that has been Hey Macedonian Teens. Now, there is some good news. As of today, Facebook will restrict these fake news sites. Now they're going to restrict them. Also, while we're at it, let me just close these barn doors so those stupid cows can't get back in. Enjoy your field, stupid cow. Now, lock that. Leave that right there. Thank you.